Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Museum of Geology. Now I am starting from mineral number 84, which is nepheline. The silicate structure of nepheline is tectosilicate, family is feldspathoids, crystal system is hexagonal, form is crystalline, habit is granular, the color is white or gray, streak is white, luster is greasy, diaphanity is translucent or transparent, hardness is 6, cleavage is indistinct, and the fracture of nepheline is uneven and the specific gravity is medium. Number 85 is leucite. Silicate structure of leucite is tectosilicate, family is feldspathoids, crystal system is isometric, form is crystalline or crystal, the habit is granular, color is white, streak is also white, the luster is vitreous and the diaphanity is transparent, hardness is 6, cleavage is indistinct and the fracture is uneven, specific gravity is low. Number 86 is sodalite. So the silicate structure of sodalite is tectosilicate, family is feldspathoids, crystal system is isometric, form is crystalline, habit is granular, color is azure blue, streak is white and the luster is vitreous or greasy, diaphanity is transparent or opaque, hardness is 6. Cleavage is indistinct and fracture is uneven. And a specific gravity of sodalite is low. After that, there are 87, which is lazurite. So the silicate structure of lazurite is tectosilicate. Family is feldspathoids. Crystal system is isometric. Form is crystalline. Habit is granular. And the color of lazurite is blue, streak is white, luster is vitreous, diaphanity is transparent or opaque, hardness is 5 to 5.5. So the hardness of lazurite ranging from 5 to 5.5, cleavage is indistinct and fracture is uneven, there are low specific gravity of lazurite. Number 88 is tremolite. So the silicate structure of tremolite is enosilicate and family is amphiboles, crystal system is monoclinic, form is crystalline, the habit is prismatic, color is white or violet color and the streak is white, luster is vitreous and diaphanity of tremolite is transparent or opaque, the hardness is 6, cleavage is prismatic. And the fracture is splenery and there are the specific gravity of tremolite is about heavy. So we can say heavy specific gravity of tremolite. So viewers, it is all about today's lecture and it is the second last lecture about the physical properties of minerals. And the next lecture will be last lecture regarding to the important distinguishable character of the important minerals around the world. So let's wait for my next video for more information. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.